Because some students get so stuck, I'm like, I don't really know what I want to say about myself. Or I don't really know what I want to say that's going to make me stand out in a good way, right? So there are a lot of questions under here or statements that you kind of fill in the blank. But if you give them this, you're like writing like probably a 2-page essay. So that's too long. Do not answer every question, all right? So go through it, and I'm going to try to remain silent for at least 10, we'll see where we are in like 10 minutes, and then we're going to get up and we're going to practice in a row. Like, we're just going to get the practice in there, because I think practice is what our students need most, all right? So if you could pass this down. How many of you have it right, like, you feel really good about your picture, right? Yeah, so here are people who have actually done this with me already, and they're still kind of like, I'm still getting there, right? Gabby, start working on your elevator pitch, please. You can read it. It'll be fun. Or do you have a copy of this for your e-coursework?